IT Sugar Company presents The Young Braveheart.
The Young Braveheart. It was winter. School was closed for the vacations. 8-year-old Mohambeni Azam was visiting her grandmother in a village in Nagaland. That day, the two went down to the river to catch fish. They had come quite far from the village. Suddenly, Mohambeni's grandmother began to feel ill. She doubled up in pain. Soon after, she fainted. Mohambeni did not know that her grandmother had suffered a stroke, which can even kill a person. All she knew that her grandmother was very unwell and needed help at once.
Help! Need help!
Mohambeni started running. She ran and ran all the way back to her village. She had to pass through thick forest where dangerous animals prowled. Mohambeni was scared, but she did not let fear stop her. She ran as fast as her little legs could carry her. An exultant Mohambeni reached the village and told the people about her grandmother, now lying alone. The villagers rushed with her and took her grandmother to the nearest primary health care center. She was later taken to a bigger hospital. Mohambeni said that while she ran back, her only thought was for her grandmother. She thought of nothing but saving her grandmother's life.
How can I save my grandmother's life?
If she waited for help to come by, her grandmother may have died. Little Mohambeni's bravery became the talk of the village. Her grandmother gave her lots of love when she recovered. For her great act of courage, Mohambeni received the National Bravery Award on...